exactly. It wasn't the way I set mine up. I set mine up so that I would do everything at cost. I didn't factor shipping in. That was a bit of a mistake, because I not only did it at cost, I added I got orders for 20,000 bucks, and I rounded it up to 3,000 bucks. And then I had to pay for shipping on what was essentially 1,500 pounds of books three different times.
Didn't Ben Henderson pick them up for you one time?
I shipped them to Ben Henderson's warehouse.
Yeah.
And then they sent me to Operation Paper. You're doing this as an act of love for the military. You're doing this understanding you're not making money when you offer for the troops here. I just sent a bunch of books from the last campaign to Junkyard Gun. Because I didn't have that many for the troops in the Meg campaign, so I just sent everything to Junkyard Gun because he promised me he could get them to essentially all over the Asian theater, because
Mike, I gotta do something before we get too much further in.
All right.
You are my brother. Comic Book Cut comes up with great nicknames for people. Do you know what Comic Book Cut's nickname for you is?
It's the crying game, but I thought he called me something else in his last video.